my next video, I'd like to do one on Google, any Google phone, Android phone. I'm using specifically the Samsung S24 Ultra, but this will work on any Android, and it's the Google password feature. Okay, so let's just dive right in. So let's start off and go into your settings, scroll down, and go to Google. And then right here where it says password manager, save and manage your passwords, sign in on any device, so hit continue. And then you have a list of all your passwords. You can search for them, you can change them. Here's a neat feature. Let's go to settings and then add shortcut to your home screen. So we'll go ahead and add that. So now there it is right here on my home screen. So now if I want to go to my passwords, I just tap that and there they are. I'm not going to go into any of them for obvious reasons, but when you go into it, you can see your password, you can change it, you can put notes in about it. It's just basically a really neat way to manage our passwords, which if you're like me is a really pain. As you get more and more websites and passwords, it becomes difficult to manage, and this does a great job. So that's my video on password management. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.